Patrick Warburton, we're just discussing his life as a fashion icon and with everything that he does. And then, okay, I like National Car Rental because I do like to pick for my own row. And there was a leisure suit in one of the car commercials.
Yeah.
Very happy. Yes.
100% polyester.
Yeah.
After you wear it for half an hour, you're miserable.
I see. I like the one where there's little you.
The puppet.
Yes. Did you take that with you?
You know, they're fun. The stupider they are, the better, I think. No, I didn't get my puppet.
Oh, well, alas.
But we might.
And then if you go to California Adventure, and we were talking about this, and you go on the soaring ride, and you watch the tape as you wait in line,
it's
you. It's handsome as ever with an airplane cap on, and you say you now.
He looks like my son. I've been there for 18 years.
And you use it to embarrass your kids?
Yes, because if we go there, I'll have a hat on and glasses, and we'll be waiting in line, and nobody will recognize me. And then when I come on the screen, I'll just say, "Can everybody please be quiet? I love this guy."
Do your kids turn away, or what do they do?
Oh, they get embarrassed and laugh.
Yeah, but even in a disguise, as soon as you talk and open your mouth, people know it's you.
It is the voice, yes.
It's the voice.
You're that guy.
Yeah.
That guy.
I don't know your name, but you're that guy.
But when enough people say you're that guy, is that enough, or do you want specific name recognition?
That's fine.
That'll do. Let's talk about Lemony Snicket. Third season here. Your voice, obviously, part of it as well. Allison Williams, new to the show this year. What else about it?
Marina Baccarin was played Beatrice.
Oh, my gosh.
She was amazing.
She's the most beautiful woman alive.
Yes. Stunning.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, so, but it was a great season. And of course, Neil Patrick Harris is amazing as Olaf. And the production value, Barry Sonnenfeld did this, and Bo Welch did all the sets, and they sunk a whole ton of money in this. But I think they were looking for longevity with the project.
Sure.
Because it is sort of now it's these books, and they've all.
Well, people have a great affection for these books.
People love the books, yeah. And the series turned out lovely.
Patrick, hard at work. Let's show you a clip with Allison Williams. Look at this.
I've missed so much. I feel like I'm arriving in the middle of someone else's story.
It can be your story, too. Now that you're back, you can help us.
I can't help anyone, Kit. You were there that night at the opera. You know that everything that's happened is my fault.
The world's troubles aren't the fault of any one person, but it is your fault if you do nothing. Come back to the hotel with me. Join VFD again. Join us.
What can I do?
You're not dead yet. Do something.
You can see how that would just envelop kids so much in young adults, things like that. What about your band?
Well, I have a band.
Yes.
Yeah. A garage band. I've turned into a teenager.
Okay.
I didn't even start singing until the tender age of 48, 49.
All right.
Really?
Yeah, and now I have a garage band. We'll play like at little local dives or whatnot. It's fun. But then there's this great singer, his name's Adriel Grenades, lead singer of a band called Burn the Ballroom. I had met him. He goes, I wrote a song for you. I go, okay. Flew out to the house, we recorded it in like an hour, and now it's on Spotify.
Is this iTunes, Goddess of the Rain?
Goddess of the Rain.
Kids.
We've got it?
We have it. Here is right. Goddess
you
of the
Rain. You have it?
Yes, of course we do. Please.
Let me feel your light. Let me speak your name. Goddess of the night. Goddess of the rain.
We should play that on rain days.
We'll play it all this weekend.
That's awesome.
So, yeah, I mean, but do you feel that this is something, you know, as a kid we all want to be in a band, and now you're really in a band?
Yeah, it's
a
really real recording. Fun. Listen, I'm not going to quit my day job. I hate actors who take their bands too seriously.
But that is sort of...
It's just fun, you know. I want to do, you know, because I have four kids. They're all grown now.
Right.
And all doing their thing, so I can kind of split. I sort of spent all my years busy in Los Angeles working, and it was great, so I could be home.
Yeah.
But now my wife and I are like, we can go places and do.
So when the thing is in Vancouver or Atlanta or elsewhere, will she go with you?
Yeah. So yeah, because the last couple of years were in Vancouver, but love to go to New York and do a show and have some fun. I just went to New York and saw my friend Bryan Cranston in Network. If you haven't seen that, go see it. He literally has a breakdown 8 times a week. You know, in the show, but it's stunning. He's such a great actor.
He's a really good actor. Third and final season of Lemony Snicket is available to stream now on Netflix. Patrick, good to see you today.
Thank you,
Patrick. See you, Sam.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys. Go around.